What's up guys, Yuna here, welcome back to Fatal Frame 1. Today, we'll be starting the final night, which is called Kyrie. I am pretty excited actually to be finishing the game once more. Okay. I don't remember the boss fight though. So we fainted and woke up here.
Who are you?
Just a regular Koto, there is nothing special about it. Am I supposed to play something? Uh-huh. Okay. What is this? There is some old Koto sheet music on the desk. I picked up the Kotoshin music, it's an old song, but I think I could play it. Okay. Let's play then. Oh, it's that one. No. I've come to hit. That was surprising. My dog is running like wild. What is this place? Oh my. Oh my god, it's so dark. Oh my god, I think I remember the scene. Light is shining in through the hole in the floor. Yeah, I think I remember that. She's weak though. And it's that head. Haven't seen her in a while. That was scary. Can we look again? Okay. That was a traumatizing experience, I know. What the hell? Yeah. I don't see what it is. Ah. Hi. Long hair woman. Where are we going? Again, a peeking hole. No. There's something shining there too. No more jump scares, please. Oh, it's scarier. Was a shining thing. I can't see anybody through the peephole anymore. I wonder if that woman was curious. Did I spoil it or something? Wasn't it obvious? Oh, I don't like this hole. What's up with this clothes? I mean, I'm claustrophobic. So. What the hell? Oh, up here? There's a save too. Let's save. Oh, God. I honestly speaking, I don't remember any of this. I see shiny things down there. Is there a way to climb down? Top 90. Again with that. Truth binder. Oh, I can't run. Okay, there's a door here. I cannot go over there. Okay. Can. Is there something shiny here? Oh, I have already a sun mirror. That melody is like someone is after me. Of goosebumps. Where does this lead? So many cutscenes. Am I gonna be jump scared again? Oh no! I don't like the way they did her eyes. They seem so fake. No, is that the wrong word? Can I not enter from here? Oh, here. The strongly ritual will be held soon. The master and the priest are performing their ablutions, and it looks like the whole family has gathered here at the mansion for the ritual. This mansion is usually so lonely, but for today anyway, it's bustling with life. One of the priests was staring at me today. He looked so sad. I'm the robe she made, and I have a very important obligation to fulfill. But how can I perform my duty as a Shrine Maiden now, feeling the way I do? Now that I've found out the true joy of living, and now that I've gone and gotten that poor man involved. That's sad. I got a beautiful golden hairpin. Maybe it was curious, that woman in the prison. We touched the hairpin and we're seeing the past, I guess. Or not. He looks exactly like my full you. Jesus. This is sad. Kirie and Afoyu? No, it's not him. Maybe it's the man she loved when she was alive. Precisely. While I was looking out the window today, I saw somebody walking in the garden. He didn't notice me. He was just walking around, leisurely gazing at the trees and hills. I saw him again today, walking in the garden. He saw me once, too, and waved to me. I don't know why, but my face got hot and I ducked out of sight. When I told the chief priest about it, he was terribly surprised. He told me I wasn't to look out the window again for a while. Like a prisoner. Okay. Today is the day I get to walk outside. I was walking in the mansion's atrium when he suddenly appeared from out of the guest room. It's the first time I've talked to an insider since I came here. It was so much fun. He came to see me, he led me out of the room and we went outside. He told me the names of all the flowers. Everything about this is so new to me. My face got hot again today, but I didn't want to hide this thing. That's cute. He came to see me again today. The chief priest said we mustn't go out into the garden, so we just stayed in the room and talked. He told me so many interesting things about the outside world. I feel so happy when I'm with him, so very, very happy. I walked in the garden with him today. How beautiful the cherry blossoms are. He has taught me so much since we've met. I never even feel lonely anymore. That is sad. And so silent. That lagging thing. Jesus. Okay. What's up with the mirror? So many cutscenes. Get the fuck out of there. The world. What was that? Should we go here? No? Oh, maybe we should go again down there. Thank you. let's hope we find a save. Okay. This night is really intense. Okay, that was scary. Okay, will I not find a... No. Will I not find a safe? Disgusting. What the hell? No. What the hell? So ugly. Goodbye, my friend. Jesus. I don't like this ghost. I mean, she's really not well made. Is she creepy? Definitely. She's like swimming. I don't know. Okay, this place is weird, and I want to save. I mean, there must be a save here, right? Okay, my camera died once more. I don't even know where it cut off. Anyway, I'll continue reading. Now she's a miserable creature that taints everything she comes into contact with. Apparently I remind her of the man she was in love with, because you are, like, exactly the same. I somehow just knew that when she touched me. I plan on going to see her now. If I don't, this mansion will keep right on claiming victims. Kiri laments her ill-fated life, but at the same time she also regrets not having been able to fulfill her duty as the Shrine Maiden. I saw the image of Kiri as a child. She was looking for somebody to help her other tortured self. Kiri is like a person divided in two. Miko, I want you to help Kiri if you can. You have to seal off the Hellgate with a holy mirror. Okay. That's cute. Okay. I am kinda exhausted, I don't know if you can tell. And I'm annoyed that the camera is... I accidentally skipped because my dad was calling me. Anyway. I should take a picture from here. Desperately. Jesus. I've been thinking about the camera mom left us. I know it was mom's, and she left it to us when she died. but it used to belong to Grandma Mikoto. They say it was the only thing Grandma brought with her when she was adopted by the Hirosaki family. In some documents I found here in the mansion, there were notes about a little girl named Mikoto, the same name as our grandmother, finding a camera with an uncanny power. And then I found out that Mikoto's mother, the folklorist's wife, died the very same way Mom did. Mom was not much for the gossip hour, but Kamara dropped her mat and she had to leave this world. Now, for Kamara is the same one Mikoto's mother had. Anyway, I don't know all the specifics, but I'm pretty sure that Kamara is strongly connected to the curse in this match. Great. What is this? Oh my god, it's here again. Gonna hang her there? Is this a ghost, or did he indeed survive? Okay, this is stupid of me. I should have found a safe and left the part here, because... what am I supposed to do now? can't see me? Boss battle. Okay, I'll end this part here. It's been a long part too, so I'll play the boss battle next time. Thank you so much for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.